Hi, Ken Park here. How are you doing? And welcome in this new review. Yeah, you can see the sun shining on me. I'm really sorry. And actually, last week my bike broke down. And yesterday I was trying to film a trick for you guys to edit. Ended up filming for my part, which is great. In the same way, I think I kind of... Is it gonna happen every single episode? Yesterday I think I kind of dislocated my big... tour, because it just hurt like hell yesterday, and today I kind of, I don't know, play with it, and it kind of back, and it healed very well in one day, so I hope I can skate back tomorrow. Anyway, John Shanahan tour part. I've been amazed by that part, and also, Mr. Shanahan, before that, I didn't knew you existed. I'm sorry, but there you go. I really like that part, and it's kind of weird because it's really not the way I skate, but just everything is good. Like I like the music, I like skating, I like just the style of it, and just, it's filmed in New York, I really like the fact that it's a really amazing vibe, because it screams New York, but not the kind of New York, more like the, this is New York, bitch, the kind of way, you know what I mean? Anyway, let me grab my earphone and review that, because I really liked it. I think I mentioned it already a couple of dozen times. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait. Computer issues. I actually really liked the trash of that way, like that logo trasher, I really liked it. So kind of changed every video. So yeah, obviously this was on the trash channel, GGK, super sick. The song, I'm not a huge hip-hop rap fan, but... this remember me of the Skate 1, you know, like the menu? Let's put it a bit stronger. Super sick, like the puffy shoes, baggy pants. Someone commented on the video, I really love the new Josh Callis footage, which is the best comment ever. That style, I feel like it has almost disappeared, so it was freshly old when I saw it. I don't know if it make any sense. But I like also the different type of camera. There's I think 2 or 3 different cameras, and they're really, really well edited together. And saying the song, I'm not a huge fan of that type of song, but it just fits so well. How rusty is this? Like, that's pretty crazy. I feel like I've already seen that spot. Might be impossible. Sorry, I'm so much into that song. Varial flip. Making varial flip looking cool, that's not an easy task. Even the way he did that nollie heel. Have you seen his, like, flicking? To where it was, and again, the first time I watched that King Kid 50, my only reaction was like, my ankle hurts just watching it. It might be stupid, but I really like that this wasn't fast. Like, he was going pretty slow, the slide was not long, but that was actually super cool. I even like the fact that it's a bit sketchy, not totally, just a bit, just enough to make it stylish. I really don't like when it's just super clean, because I lost interest so fast, and a little bit, this was a KTM Duke, anyway, just if you're a bikehead. Yeah. Everything screams New York, and you might be like, you know, normal, it's filmed in New York. That's the only downside I have with this part, it's that it's a 2-song part. I don't know if it's a 2-song one, or if it is just, I don't know, the song that really changed at the end. I really like that sequence, like when he roll after the trigger and then you see the security guard. It's just, I have to figure it out and do it. I don't know, if it's, even the fireman shot is so good. I want to try this trick. I feel like I could do it. I feel like I actually could do it. The Oh, that's the also the thing that is weird. Like, I feel like he have done better trick. I don't really understand why this is the ender. So yeah, so there it is. So I'm just a bit like on the end of the part, but otherwise really like the style, really like everything. I haven't checked if he had other parts. I'm pretty sure he has. And as it is a review video, you will have two this week, and I will actually review the only two song part I liked. And for next week, or the week after, I don't know, but I've promised to a subscriber that I will do a video about age and skateboarding. I just say those two words, put it together like you want, and tell me what you think about it, because I know that a lot of you guys are over 30, and some of you guys are actually even over 40, so that could be definitely a really interesting topic to talk about. On this, I really hope you like this video. Just tell me, do you like this style of skating and with this style of music? I feel like it's really early 2000 vibes. It's what I really like in this video. On this, guys, see you. No, that's not the way I end the video. No, that was the way I used to end the video. On this, guys, don't forget to like, comment this video, and subscribe for a video every single Thursday, because that is my schedule. And when it's review time, I already told you it. Two videos in this week. So, see you Sunday. Take care, guys.